today we're doing hip-hop. We're doing a track called Diva.
Right.
It's a little bit grimy, so we need to leave your ballet world behind.
Yeah.
And it's pretty much all about you.
Yay!
Ooh. But you are hers.
I'm not the diva?
No, you're her sexy servant. Talia has completely surprised me. She is definitely getting in touch with her more ghetto side. Ben is strong and determined and masculine, so this is quite easy for him.
It is a bit grumpy. I think it's my natural calling is to become a grump dancer.
Yeah.
Got a happy face.
I have been really happy with them today. They picked it up fast, so I had a lot of happy face today. Yeah, it was good. Very hot.
Bonnie, are you two a good partnership? Yes, I think you really are. You work well together. The bit, I'll talk about you individually for a second. Talia, when you did it, the death row, you go over the body and through the legs where Ben pulled you back through the legs, was done like that. Going on a little bit, you were in unison the whole time. I was trying to find a point when you weren't, but you were.
Thank you.
You work so hard, Ben, at everything you do, as you do, Talia. It's very, very difficult at this part of the competition to actually ever decide who is going out, who is staying in. Yep. You're both so worthy of that. Well done.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Okay, I'm going to start with you, Ben. A great job there, Ben, of a great routine. I don't think there's anything more that you could have done on that. But I believe you've actually been outdanced by a ballerina, mate. And Talia. I thought you were fantastic. I thought you were amazing. I actually didn't know you had that in your girlfriend. I literally didn't think that you could go that hard in that vibe. When I watched that, I just watched you. So well done.
Thank you, Jason. Jason G.
I actually thought you were both in that from beginning to end. And Ben, you have been said that you're the perfect partner, but you're a great dancer as well. You really are.
Thank you very much.
Talia, you are hot. You are an amazing dancer. There ain't no ballerina here. That was fantastic. That was amazing. Loved every second of it.
Matt.
I think you two have just gotten that spot on. I don't think there's anything that you could have done to make it any better. You've absolutely kicked it out of the ballpark. No, is that right? You hit it out of the ballpark. That's what I meant. Talia, you are everything this competition stands for. It is about. It's about a dancer of one genre killing every other genre. And you have come out and you've absolutely killed every genre. Rosa called you a mini-me of her. You absolutely were. You kicked it hard. You had the light and shade, both of you. Ben, you came out and you couldn't have done any better. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. You decide who stays and who goes.